he mentioned the 4-hour workweek.
Oh.
And I would have never picked up that book because you know, the palm tree on the cover just it looked so scammy. I hadn't heard of Tim Ferriss. I didn't know who it was. So I would have never picked up that book by myself. And he's like, dude, just forget the cover, just read the book.
That sounds like Kevin.
And I'm glad he told me that, because I read that book and I finished it pretty quickly. And I was like, and it really opened my eyes to this, you know, to this idea of utilizing the internet and scaling something. And then I started thinking about how can I apply that, you know, within the things that I know and I'm good at, you know, kind of stacking these skills. And it started, the initial foray into this kind of world was a website that was kind of informational for patients. And it was just like a buddy and I noticed that we'd get a lot of patients come into for surgery who were super scared about anesthesia.